My beauty gang, it's your girl Nisa Jan. I'm back with another video. Today's video, I'm gonna be doing my Instagram baddie look. Okay, so it's very natural, very neutral, but it's a beat down. Okay, it's nothing on your lids, and it's just it's a soft look, but it's not no soft look, if that makes sense. Like, it's gonna be soft, neutral, natural, but not any colors going on my lid. So let's get into it.
So what I'm gonna be doing now is just outlining my brow with a brown pencil. It's dark brown. Outline the brow. Lighten this. Okay. Let's make it a little darker on this side. So I'm gonna be using again my flat brush. Flat concealer brush with Cool Tan. Sometimes I use this, and sometimes I use my NYX NYX for a coverage concealer. Can you see? And this is in the color tan bronze. I use that too. They're similar. I love the consistency of it. It's not really really watery or like running everywhere. Hey, John, come close my door. This color is only for the bottom. See how light it is? It's a shade lighter than my skin tone. With my foundation, I'm gonna use this HD Flawless foundation. It's Absolute. I'm gonna be mixing that in with the concealer that's already on my brush. I'm gonna go in and just make these brows pop. And this is gonna be more of a red undertone, but that's the color foundation I'm going with today. Okay, so I know I always do my brows first. I'm gonna do that the same, but as far as my face, I'm going to show you a different technique today. We're not going to do the full face and highlight. I'm going to show you putting the foundation, the foundation and the concealer exactly where you want it. And then going back and blending it all together. Okay, so we're going to start with the concealer. And I'm using Milan Conceal Plus Perfect Cool Sand. Okay, and the number 155. You can tell the difference in the brightness of the concealer. Me with my color, I normally just do cool sand, sand, tan, anything that say sand, tan. That's what I use for my, cause I'm not dark, but I'm not like yellow either. So I use anything warm honey, use warm honey. Those are my go-to. So. Okay, so I'm going to show you my contour. Also, you know, I always use my stick, which is Black Radiance. I'm going to go in with this. Which I don't think is dark enough for the look I be, my deepness of my contour. But I'm going to make it darker. Okay. And then I have some foundation on my back of my hand. I'm gonna blend this down here. Okay. I'm going to be using two different sponges. I'm going to go in. Okay. I'm gonna take this brush and just push everything in. I'm gonna go back in with this to deepen it. A little more of this. So once you get all the lines out, because if you set it with the lines, you're going to be setting your lines. Nothing else but that. So, I'm going to be using this brush for my powder. The neck. Okay. Now I'm gonna go in with my contour palette. I'm gonna use this deeper color. With a mixture of this one. Because it got a little you can see I'm just putting a line with this setting powder to bring some attention to my cheeks. I'm gonna be using this palette. A little. I'm gonna be using So once that's done, I have my lashes here that I doubled up. I don't like the powdered look, so I'll be wanting to go ahead and put my setting spray on there. Get that right. Let it start soaking in. Same powder. Thank you. I'm not sure about the bangs or how I want it to be in my face. Me, I had to play with it to see how I want it to fall.
This is the look for the day. Okay. Well, thanks, Beauty Gang, for tuning in. This is the look for today. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you next time. Until my next video.